Welcome to Sonic Tech, the Self-Learners Club. In this video we'll learn how to draw 45 takeoff branches for HVAC duct systems in AutoCAD using an AutoCAD Lisp. First, load the Lisp. Enter Upload, then choose your Lisp and load it. There are three Lisps, you can choose from them according to your drawing unit. Let's start with the drawings, which were drawn in meters. First, draw two ducts. The first one is perpendicular to the second one. Then, select the direction of the flow. Type B and D to activate the Lisp. First, select the side of the subduct, which is closest to the main flow. Then, select the other side of the subduct, which is far from the main flow. Finally, select the side of the main duct, which will be connected to the subduct. You can do the same for the drawings, which were drawn in centimeters and millimeters. Draw two ducts. The first one is perpendicular to the second one. Now load the appropriate Lisp. Then, select the direction of the flow. Type B and D to activate the Lisp. Finally, let's try the Lisp for the drawings, which were drawn in millimeters.